Hello everyone! Welcome back, this is Vigo Doria, and we are going to play The Long Dark. Last time we made a break for it in a very windy weather, and unfortunately midway to the farmhouse we got into a blizzard, so we secured a safe place in the basement in the skeeter's ridge, and we waited until night time approaching, and the blizzard still didn't went away. So we had to use the last sunshine to get into the lodge below the ridge. It won't be easy, but I mostly have an idea how to get there. So I will try that. If I get lost in the middle of the blizzard in night time, that easily can mean the end of me and us. But at worst case, I will seek a windproof place and make a fire. But we don't have coal, so I don't think we can make a fire that is warm enough. We will see, but I definitely can't stay here. Of course, yeah, I can stay here, but I will then exhausted, and yeah, I will lose a lot of condition staying here until well, you know, we can't even go out the next dawn, because then it will be super cold and we will be super freezing. So yeah, we will have to wait for a long time, and yeah, it makes no sense to stay here. We have to try to get to the lodge and have a good sleep and recover condition, because we once again freezed a lot and we are now below 60% condition. That's not good. Well, we have to try it, so here we go. Which way we are? Yeah, the visibility is of course very poor. Okay, that way is that. I think we need to go this way. Yep, this is the cliff side. And somewhere around here there is a rope. I am not sure where. It is possible that this is the wrong way. Of course, already freezing. I believe this is the wrong way. And it's going down. But we can go down here. And then follow the clip to the left. And there will be the lodge that I seek. Okay, game, I know it's scary, you don't need to put this music on. Oh, this might hurt. Okay. So what we need to do is follow this clip to the left. Oh, nice, the blizzard is over. Okay, wheel, don't break your leg. So yeah, nice timing, just when the sun sets. Okay, the lodge should be around here. Keep your eyes peeled. Of course the farmstead is that way, but we need to warm up. Of course it would really suck to run into a wolf, but probably I could survive it with the hammer. Let's hope we find that lodge. It should be around here. Nice that the wind chilled down a bit after the blizzard ended, and now it's already starting to get back in strength. Typical Pleasant Valley. But I found the loach. And we are safe. At least in the bed, definitely. Oh, even here. Well, yeah, definitely I will need to sleep here and get some condition back. 47%. Newest record in this run. Of course, I'm using the maximal brightness for you guys to see something. Once again, more experts than me would say that this is of course not fair and this is easy mode. Well, you guys can decide if this is true or not. Of course empty. What else? Nuts and stuff. I heard that the Germans like it. And I see nothing else. Well, we got some curtain. Probably we could. And we have this, but we don't need that. Okay. We still have some rest. Yeah, I think I should sleep, maybe then take down some curtains, and then the next day head to Pleasant Valley. So this will be a somewhat short episode again. Well, I'm sorry for that, but you can see that, well, it depends on how the game's going, when I can stop the episode and when it's longer, when it's shorter. So we just have to live with it. Anyway, without further ado, thank you very much for watching, and see you the next time.